some pussy pop group. Get Metallica in there or something. It doesn't make any sense. Alright, back to football video games. 999, 991, 992, 993, 994, 995, 996, 997, 998, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, 999, football. Football, football, football. What the fuck? Sunday football. Monday night football. Thursday football. Football Thanksgiving. Football Christmas. And out of all sports, it's the one everybody goes the most fucking ape shit over. Makes you act like fucking maniacs. I gotta calm down. Alright, if I'm gonna play some sports games, I gotta start with the Atari 2600. Yeah, this is when sports games were fucking sports games. Look at these titles. Baseball, basketball, football, not this Madden shit. Just plain ass normal every day, no question about it, no NFL, no year, not named after a player, not named after a coach, not named after the referees, pet goldfish, no quarterback, dime bat, nickel bat, super ordinary, unembellished, unmistakable, crystal clear, as frank as Frankenstein, as blunt as an atom bomb. One compound word, it's motherfucking goddamn sons of bitch and fuck, fuck, fucking football! And it's one of the worst games I've ever played in my life. Are these football players or are they stormtroopers? Are they wearing helmets or are these microwaves on their heads? Is it team white versus team naked? Is that a crowd noise or is it the sounds of the ocean? Is that the entire field? Yeah, it is. And it's surrounded by water, it looks like. Yeah, it's like an island. It's Football Island. In other words, hell. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. Yeah! Touchdown! To be fair, football games had to start somewhere. In real sports football and Super Challenge football, the players look more like people, and the screen scrolls. In Super Football, there's a 3D perspective. Pretty ambitious for the Atari 2600. I'd say play this one. Or the latest Madden. Basketball, now this is some great stuff. What is this? Purple man can't jump? I love that you're dribbling a square ball. That's right, this was before circles were invented. I like how the players are constantly stomping around like Les Claypool or Angus Young, or perhaps like a dog getting its belly scratched. Oh, look at this, look at this. Yeah, you can't do that in NBA Jam. You can actually keep playing after the timer runs out. This is a pretty fun game for what it is, but there's simple things they couldn't get right. If you select one player, you get the two-player mode, and if you select two players, you get the one-player mode. I'm not kidding. When it comes to baseball games, there's a handful of them, like home run. Even though I know nothing about sports, I can tell you one thing. There's only one pitcher in baseball! What the hell's going on here? They eat the other players, in the same way that Pac-Man eats the ghosts. Super Challenge Baseball is slightly advanced. By slightly, I mean it's like a bunch of restroom signs got loose and started playing.